quarantine, they're staying home, they're doing all sorts of cool stuff. Today, this morning, actually, right now, during the 8 o'clock hour, we're going to focus on getting your lawn ready, because June 1st is really a perfect time. I've got Randy Lemon, 24 years on the radio with Garden Line, and you're the expert on this. Let's talk about what we do today.
Well, we follow a schedule. If you want one of the best-looking lawns, you follow a schedule. This is the one you can get free online today. Just go to KQRH.com, go to the shows and blogs, click on Garden Line, you'll see a link for it. Okay. Just print it out, put it on the outdoor fridge, put it in the tool shed, and follow it. And June 1st is a great place to get started with what we call local products. We want to use the perfect ratios that are designed for the Gulf Coast. We're at Plants for All Seasons right now live, and they always carry the local products. You have a Sweet Green, which is an organic fertilizer, which works really good at greening up the lawn. That's made here locally. You also have their Super Turf product. That is the number one fertilizer on the schedule. Again, made for Gulf Coast area yards. And then you have also an organic product named MicroLife. It's a great ratio for the lawns in 6-2-4. But again, designed for Gulf Coast lawns, designed for Gulf Coast soils, and of course, it works perfectly per the schedule.
Let's, something you said to me earlier that I had no idea. If you're just going to a regular big box store, those fertilizer products not designed for St. Augustine.
No, they might green it up temporarily, but they were designed for things like Kentucky bluegrasses and fescues and rye grasses, and those are grasses we don't grow year-round. We need fertilizers designed for our Gulf Coast soils, our heat, our humidity, and that's companies like Nitrofos, companies like MicroFine.
And you're supporting local at the same time, which is very important.
No, and another thing is you're not going to find these local products at big box stores because they only carry the national brands, where you go to independent nurseries, garden centers, even independent hardware stores in the Houston area, feed stores, they're going to carry the local products.
This is what we're going to do. We're going to come back with Randy in the next hour, and we're also going to talk about some plants and just all the great stuff that they have here at Plants for All Seasons, guys. So we'll see you in the next hour.